Forget the gloom. If I catch the Foundryman's droop...
They call that work? Keep that friggin' dog quiet and wake me when shift's done, will you?
How can you sleep in a place like this? And the general's here too, grinding his teeth and his frigging leg.
Watch and learn. Watch and learn.
What happened to the sloop centers?
Gets on everything.
What was that?
Go see. You might have trouble.
Show yourself, whoever you are. You hear me? Be more tired.
Something doesn't feel right.
My guard down.
It hurts. Father always said I'd end up jobbing at the works. Huh?
No more hiding! Fight me! Gloom is everywhere. Worn out. Maybe head down to the docks after my shift.
Night's going on forever. I'm freezing.
This grease gets on everything.
There you are! I got you! Huh? Come
This factory's a metal coffin. Should have been buried. It's cold out tonight. End up a rat show if I'm not careful. Huh?
I have you!
Garrett.
Aaron. Am I sick?
comes one more for the Knacker's Yard. The General will want this lot seen to before last bell.
Look at this. A highborn in with the lowlifes. Wonder what he's got.
Not out here, sloop for brains.
We carted him gentle as we could. You are treating them with respect, aren't you?
Respect? Oh, yeah. Set the cart down inside and get back to your sack houses. We'll take it from here.
For a body, but not this kind.
You go, you sorry bastard. Better you than me. Red Jenny's tears.
And the nag she rode on.
This wouldn't pass for respect in a slaughterhouse. Poor old Cornelius must already be on the line. The best way to follow Cornelius is to put my life on the line.
Over the city wall, till the stinking disease was worse than the gloom itself. 100 crows to every man. And lusts.
Oh, yeah. We were told to torch them the size of the streets that were waterfall. But after the candlemakers placed one up too, had to make it a crime. Poor old Blowmore.
You two would be rich men if you were paid to friggin' talk. Less chatter, eh?
Something feels wrong. I'd welcome some warm coffee.
Am I seeing things?
Too many late nights. Starting to see things.
The gloom still in them?
I swear I saw someone then.
I suppose I had one pint too many.
Think you're better off on the street stuffed with coughing ragbags and commons?
Maybe I'll sleep tonight. Was that someone I saw?
Not worth the trouble.
I tell you, if that friggin' bastard uses my crossbow as a doorstop again.
Huh? Ugh!
Forget the gloom. If I catch the Foundry man's droop. How many stupid bastards have I ended with this thing alone? Furnace is the hardest worker here. The furnace is the hardest worker here.